done yet.
I promise, this is gonna hurt.